When the weather can't decide what to do, you still can. To know what's coming, check the BBC Weather app.
Japan is to resume commercial whaling in defiance of a global ban. The move has provoked international criticism. Whale hunting will start in the summer. Retailers pin their hopes on Boxing Day sales as shops try to make up for weak trading in the lead-up to Christmas. A powerful earthquake hits Sicily around Europe's most active volcano, Mount Etna. And how this Premier League footballer brought some Christmas joy to a charity in Liverpool. There's been international criticism of Japan's decision to withdraw from the International Whaling Commission and resume commercial hunting. The government of Australia described it as regrettable, while New Zealand said the practice was unnecessary. Japan joins Iceland and Norway in defying the moratorium on commercial whaling, which was introduced in the 1980s. Naftaz Johel's report contains some distressing images. Well, there's more throughout the afternoon on the BBC News Channel. We're back with the afternoon news at 5:15. Now on BBC One, it's time for the news where you are from me. Good afternoon. You're watching BBC News with me, Simon McCoy. Now, we reported last week on the homeless people who were left disappointed when a hotel in Hull, which had been booked for them by the charity Raise the Roof Homeless Group, cancelled the reservation for Christmas Eve and Christmas Day. Well, thankfully, another hotel stepped in and 28 men and women were able to enjoy the festive period in warm and cosy surroundings. Well, let's speak now.